what I'm boxing. I'm just singing Jesus because literally I was able to get this with the insurance that I have, but we're just able to get it. So let's get started. I'm so glad that I don't have a tube because that would be so hard to sleep with. It would probably get jerked out. So I guess this is where you put like insulin and stuff and then put it in here. But I'm sorry if I have a weirder voice because I had strep throat, but it's gone now. So there's just a bunch of these. Well, I still have a weird voice from it, and I still kind of like, I don't know, like recovering, but other than that, perfectly fine. And then in here, let's see. These are more pods. Whoa. These are like so cool. I'm so excited. Starter kit, and then it says welcome Potter, I think. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. No, I'm gonna see what's inside of it. I mean, I know what's inside of it. It's just my mom was gonna read me off all the stuff, but I was like, I wanted to be surprised. Oh. Ooh, cool. I have like a case to put it in, I think. I have no idea. Maybe not. I don't even know really anything about this. This, I think, is a PDM, yeah. Yeah, it says PDM. I'm just gonna look at it real quick. Use the PDM and the Omnipod yet because I've gotta go to a few classes. Oh my gosh! Okay, that was some bad luck. It's probably secure because it just fell on carpet. Okay. What was that? Oh yeah, it's a case. So here's a black case. And I don't know if you can get newer cases or what, but if I can, I will probably decorate this case if I can't get a new case. If they do have cases, I hope that they have purple. I don't even know. Oh, no, there's this black one. Ooh, it's squishy. So it has this paper inside of it. And here it is. So, yeah, it's super cool. At least it had this little paper on it. Let's see what else is in it. I think this is the charger. Yes, charger. And books, the quick starter. And then this is the user guide. And then it looks like it's all other than the back. There's like this paper in the bottom of it. And then, oh yeah, behind it, it shows where you can put it, I think, for like...
Placement options.
So, I don't really know. The littler ones.
Leg.
The leg, and then...
Abdomen.
Butt.
Arm.
So, if you're new to my channel, you know that I do not have a pump yet, and I just got it. Super excited. So whenever I get better, I'm gonna go to the diabetes clinic and get trained how to use this, and I'm really excited. Bye everybody. please give it a thumbs up if you like it, and thank you for watching this video. And if you haven't seen my horseback riding video, please look that up right now when you're done with this video. So bye!